If there's any award for being the most pettiest, it'd have to go to this woman here. My goodness. She literally made her ex-boyfriend a son. Oh my goodness. Damn.
So I got married to my ex-boyfriend's dad, and ladies, make sure you meet the entire family first, okay?
So I am currently being called a hoe for getting married to my ex-boyfriend's dad. But my ex-boyfriend, who cheated on me with multiple women, including my friends, is not being called a hoe. The same guy who was out there swinging it like a hula hoop. But no, I am the hoe. Don't ask me.
Yeah.